day after your Christmas, my true love gave to me one memory. Three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the fourth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. My true love gave to me five golden rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the sixth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me Christmas. My true love gave to me seven swans that swim in six geese and lay in five golden rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree.
We're halfway there. On the eighth day of Christmas,
true love gave to me eight maids a milk and seven swans a swim and six geese a laying five golden rings.
Oh, that's a lot.
Four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the ninth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
nine ladies dancing, eight maids of milk, and seven swans a swimming, six geese a laying, five golden rings.
Oh yeah.
Four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree.
A big hand for our rhythm section, wherever they lay. Jutta Distler on mandolin, guitar, and vocals. She also made those dolls, by the way, hand-knit dolls. Over here on the drums and vocals and guitar and smiles and good vibe and the ice cream, Zoe Dorer.
Bulgarian flute, guitar, percussion, and vocals.
Yes.
Yeah. Thank you so much.
I want to thank particularly Heather Norberg for having put us into this room. So please give her a hand. We do appreciate it. We're playing on New Year's Eve down in Chicago on an early night, family-friendly night. So it's like 8 o'clock. Yes, we have flyers in my pocket. And it's only $10. Can you get a New Year's Eve date?
Yeah.
Yes, same place as last year.
I loved it. I went there last New Year's Eve, and I had the greatest time. I had a great time. There were a lot of people there all the end.
Yeah, you get up and you dance and
it's
you put
really cool
in.
It's a really cool spot. It's a beautiful spot.
Where?
It's called the Rudolf Steiner Anthroposophic Society
Branch. It's a branch. It's Lincoln. It's by Montrose.
39 North Lincoln, right? We've got flyers. We'll hand them out for those
kind
of you who are interested.
Night.
Or just go to our Facebook page and like us on Facebook. It's just High Dukes without the hyphen, H-I-D-U-K-E-S. And we'd love to see you folks again at all of our doings. So thank you very much. Got CDs for sale, dolls for sale, ocarinas for sale, smiles for sale. No, they're free. Thanks. And have a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Yeah.